Hi, Chuck Huber here for the Stata YouTube channel. Today I'd like to show you how to download and install Stata 15 for the Mac. After you purchase Stata, you should receive an email from the Stata customer service team that contains the download link for where to download Stata, your username and password for downloading Stata, as well as instructions for how to install and initialize Stata. You'll notice there's also a PDF file attached to the email, and we'll come back to that here later. So let's begin by clicking the Download Stata link, and this will prompt us for our username and password. The username and password are in the email, so you'll see username here. So I'm just going to select this. And copy that into username. Whoops. And for the password, we'll go back to the email. And copy the password. And then I'm going to click login. And I don't want to save the password, so I'm just going to click not now. And on the download site, the Stata software download site, I'm going to click Mac. And then at the top, I can see this link that says stata15.dmg, so I'm going to click this. And I don't know if you saw the little ball or the little icon kind of scroll across the screen, and then if you look in the bottom right-hand corner of your page, you'll see a download and a little bar underneath that shows you the progress of the download. So using the magic of video editing, I'm going to speed this process up a little bit. The speed of your download depends on the quality of your internet connection. If you have a very high speed Ethernet connection, this will happen in a matter of seconds. Over Wi-Fi, it could take a little longer. And the bar has disappeared, and we saw the little bounce, so we've finished downloading Stata. So now I'm going to click this, and I'm going to select Stata 15 DMG. And now I can see on the screen that Stata is being installed. And now I'm going to click Install Stata. Actually, I'm going to double click. And then I'm going to follow the instructions on the screen. The instructions say to please read before installing. And normally I would read through this, but I don't want to read this to you on the video. So I'm going to just click continue. And again, this is the software license agreement. You should definitely read this, but again, I'm not going to read it to you in the video. So I'm going to click continue again. And then I'm going to agree to the license. The terms of the license agreement. And I've purchased a copy of Stata MP, so I'm going to check Stata MP. If you purchased Stata SE, you'll want to check that instead, or Stata IC if you purchased Stata IC. And after I make my selection, I can click continue. And Stata will offer you the opportunity to change the install location, but we're just going to install it in the default location. So next we're going to click install. And I have to type in my password, my administrator password, to install this. And now Stata is being installed. And again, through the magic of video editing, I'm going to speed this up. Okay, so Stata was installed successfully. So I'm going to close this. And I'm going to close this here as well. And now I'm going to open Stata. So I'm going to go to the Finder and select Applications and scroll down to Stata. So I see the Stata folder here. And I'm going to click Stata MP. And next it's going to, Stata is going to prompt me for some information. It's already filled in my name. I can fill in my organization. And then I also need a serial number, a code, and an authorization. Those come from the PDF file that was attached to the email. So I'm going to go back to my email. And if I scroll down to the bottom, there's a PDF file attached. So I'm going to open that in a new tab. And this is what the PDF file should look like. You should see a serial number, a code, and an authorization. And I've blocked out some of that here so that we don't give away free Stata on YouTube. But on yours, you'll be able to see the entire number. So what I'm going to do is copy the serial number over to Stata and paste that here. And then for the code, I'm going to copy the code and go back to Stata and paste that here. And for the authorization, copy that as well and paste it into the Stata window here. Now, before I leave this, before I click next, I want to mention two things. In the code in particular, zeros and O's are often confused. So if you're typing this rather than pasting it, make sure you differentiate between zeros and O's, because those are often confused. If you have trouble, if it says that your code is incorrect, check your zeros and O's and check your L's and 1's, because those often look the same. And another issue can be if you copy and paste this, occasionally you will have problems copying and pasting it from a PDF file directly into Stata. Depends on which PDF viewer you're using. Sometimes they copy faithfully and sometimes they have issues. So if you have problems with an incorrect code, check the zeros, check zeros and O's, check 1's and L's, and make sure that you typed it or copied it correctly. So we're going to go back to Stata. I'm going to click Next, and I'd like to register Stata online after I finish, so I'm going to click Finish. Now, Stata prompts me to check for updates now. Because this is brand new, there's no point in checking for updates at the moment. But if you've purchased this after the release date, there may be new updates available, so you would want to click Check for Updates Now. I'm going to select Check Next Time Stata is Launched. So you can click OK. And this is what Stata looks like when you open it. Now let's go back to the web browser. And we can now register our copy of Stata on the Stata website. So it's already filled in my name for me. It's already filled in my organization. My field is biostatistics. I can type in my email address here, my confirmation, confirm my email, and some other things. The serial number is automatically filled in. You can also select which emails you would like to receive about new releases of Stata, new books published, and so forth. And when you're finished filling all of this in, you just click Submit. And in this case, I've left out some things, but that's just because I'm cheating for the video. So I can return to the form and complete this. But that's essentially how you download and install Stata. I hope this was helpful. Thanks for stopping by.